Hello, you piss pants wearing gruffle grabbers. It is me, Salvage G1, coming at you for a fucking video, yes. Yes, I'm still doing videos. I've just had a bit of an impromptu hiatus because it's been half term at work and I just have not had time to do any videoing. I did a video about it. I've been playing The Long Dark, which is a really good game. But a package did arrive, yes, from the Evil Bays. Yeah. I wonder what this could be. Actually, I know what this is. I've pre-opened it and it's sprung open and I've redacted my address and I've just realised I've not redacted the sender's address. I don't want any confusion. There we are. I've got a trusty redaction pen. Call of Duty one that costs 65p with a nice metal pen, which is downstairs. Yes. So if you need a redaction pen, get a Call of Duty one. Anywho, right, let's get in, shall we? Like I said, I've pre-opened it. I've not checked what's inside. It literally came this morning. So let's see. Let's delve. Let's see. Ooh, open. Ooh, got some bubble wrap. Yay, I've ordered some bubble wrap. Yay. Ooh, hang on. I've got one of these. Very nice. With compliments. Many thanks for your purchase. Here at Omega One Prime, I strive to achieve the very best for my customers. However, if you have any questions or issues, no matter how small, do not hesitate to contact me by the email below or the contact seller link on the listing items page. Oh, well, you know, Omega One Prime on the eBays. Yeah. So, yes, it's with compliments. I'll try and, there, yeah. Try and get, okay, let's show you. There you go. And I got that on the back, which is nice. Yes, Omega One Primes. So we can say bye to the box and it simply disappears. So we get into these. It's not taped, great. I like it when it's like that. One layer of bubble wrap gone. Bubble wrap gone, bubble wrap gone. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Oh hee! Right, let's get rid of all this packaging because I'm beefing. Oh, it's all falling out. Oh shit. So what do we have here? I'm just gonna we have a bag of stuff. So I'm just gonna open them out. They all seems to be open. There's two baggies. Oh, that one's closed, let's have that. Yes, watching wonders, a grown man opens a fucking box. He bought off eBay. Right then. GoBots! These are GoBots. We have this Chinook fella, he's missing his raw blades. Now let's see if I can remember how to do this one, because I had this as a kid way back in the day. I've still got one somewhere. So you open his arms out like that, push that in, pull this whole assembly down, pull them out, rotate those in thus, and we get a nice little green helicopter dude as a Chinook. I'm not sure of his name. I'll put the names here after when I do the editing, because I'm not sure of this guy. He's pretty cool though. Yeah, so that's him. Very loose, but that's a common thing with GoBots. So I've got him. Oh, I've got another Scorp. You did a review on this guy. So now I have two Scorps. I've gone from no Scorps to two Scorps. Although, see, this is the weird thing. The legs seem to be better on this one, but the arms seem to be better on this one. So I've got two Scorps now, so that's good. So that's my one. Oh, he's missing his sticker on the top of his head there. So yeah, so I'll put him back over there just for you. So that's that. So I've got another Scorp. Just transform it very quickly. You go blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. So his legs seem to be a lot better on this one. Move that up, move them down, pull that down. And there's a Scorp with his green eyes. There we go. Let's see, it down. Let it focus. There we are, his green eyes. Very nice. Who else did I get? Oh, I've got this other helicopter dude. Blue, navy one. Yeah, missing any rotor blades, but you know. So what do we do with this one? Right, pull them down. Fold them like that. Okay, pull them down like that. And then rotate that up. And there is another little blue helicopter dude who's got big red eyes. He's very nice. He's very cool indeed. He's got very loose ball joints in there. But yeah, he's a cool little robot, a helicopter dude. Yes. Very nice. Very nice. Who else we got? Hey, we have a vamp. Ha ha! Yes, I've got the trio now. In fact, I've got two. I've got two vamps. So we just transform in thus. Pull them out like that. Rotate them round like that. Like that. And there is, oh, he's got, there is Vamp, very alien looking dude, very cool, very nice indeed. There's some nice detail on him, he's very, very H.R. Giger inspired, and he's, and those are, it's not light piping, but those are sort of vac metalized eyes, and they're catching the light from everywhere, and it looks like they're glowing. That's pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. So I've got two Vamps. So I'll just transform this one very quickly again. So two Vamps and two Scorps. Haha. That's how you do the arms. I think I did it wrong on the other side, but there you go. So I've got another one of him as well. So I've got two Vamps. Very nice. What else do we get in here? Hey, we've got a Pathfinder. I knew this one because I had this one as a kid. So we've got a Pathfinder. It's missing the booster off there, but you know. Not bad for a I think about £3. I think about £5 in total with postage and packing, which is fucking great for all these. I mean, I've seen Vamp go for like £10 on his own, so, you know, two for the price of all of these. And then you briefly do that. Yeah, and she's missing one of her platform shoes there. But, you know, pretty damn good. Pretty damn good. Pathfinder, you see? Yes, that's gonna. Are we going to focus on this one? Yeah, cool little flying saucer, little dude. Actually got a broken gun on the side there, but you know, you can't have everything. But pretty good. And then we've got this fella, who is, again, I'm not quite sure, but he transforms into a Datsun. I'm not quite exactly sure. But he's a real nice, cool sports car. Missing a tyre, but he's a real cool sports car. To transform, I had this back in the day as well. I remember this guy very clearly. You pull him down, you pull his arms out, and how are we doing this one? Oh yeah, you pull his bonnet down, pull that back, slide that back down, and he's a cool little sports car dude. Yeah, I think he's a fairly ADZ, I think, it's the same car as Prowl and that. Yeah, not bad, can we move the... Oh yeah, you slide the arms up a little bit as well. I'm sure I can get a tyre from somewhere, there we go. He's not bad at all, he's a cool little robot. Yeah, so I know I've got a couple of broken ones. We have, this one is, I think, light foot or small foot, I'm not sure. Broken arm, broken wheels, you know. Yeah, not bad. Another one of these blue helicopter dudes who's broken his foot. Other than that, he's not too bad, he's just missing a foot there. And the front of somebody. Now we're doing this one. Oh, that's it. Pull them down. And we have the top half of somebody. So, yeah. Yeah, so I've got three broken ones and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 other ones. So that's not too bad. So, just to go through them again, we got half of this guy. It kind of looks like Ironhide a little bit there. We got a broken foot of the helicopter dude. We have light foot, small foot with a broken arm and broken wheels. But we got a really good version of Vamp, but he's a bit loose there. We got a slightly better version of Vamp, who's a bit more stiff, which is nice. We got this helicopter dude. Got this sports car dude. We got another Scorp, which is very cool. And then we got this really cool green helicopter, Chinook dude. So yeah. Not bad at all for little eBays. I'm going to go through stuff I've been buying as well. So it's an unboxing and buying video. So I recently picked up this bad fella. Oh, he's a bit pissed. Excellent, yes. My dear Rampage, if you please. Yeah, Beast Wars, well, Kingdom Beast Wars Megatron. And you know what? I don't think he's worth £50, but... he is like a mini masterpiece. He is fucking gorgeous. He is a fucking fantastic figure. He really is. He could have used some light piping. It looks like they had a bit ready to mould in there. But fan fucking tastic. Absolutely brilliant. I'm going to review this guy, so don't you worry about that. Yeah, he's just an amazing figure, you know. Yeah, he's just exactly what the Beast Wars should have been back in the day. I mean, there were good toys back then, but this guy looks like he just walked right off the fucking screen. You know, so I got him recently. What else did I get? Oh yeah, behind me, I got a Funko Pop G1 Jazz, which is very nice. I got the G1 large Funko Pop of Optimus Prime. I need somewhere to put him. He needs somewhere to live, but I have him, and he's really cool. I got him from Entertainer. Yes, very nice, very nice, very nice. And what else did I get recently? Oh yeah, I got the I've actually put these on display already. I'm gonna have to get these down. I should have had these ready, really, shouldn't I? Bad YouTuber, bad. But that's where I watch my videos. Oh, professional, professional. Just moving things around. I also got Megatron, and I got Optimus Prime. So yeah, so I got the three of the regular ones and the big fella behind me there. Look, so that's pretty cool. And I said to myself, I wasn't going to buy any more Funko Pops, and I bought four, including the big one, you know? Because I've got hundreds of these fucking things all over the house. Yeah, and I thought, nah, I'm not going to buy any more. And I nearly bought the Godzilla vs. Kong ones, and then I saw these, and I just went, oh, I've got to have them, and I... So I need... the other ones that are out there are... There's variants of Optimus and Megatron, which are, I believe, GameStop exclusives. Which is Optimus and Megatron, but Optimus has got his axe, and Megatron has his chain thingy. Then there's a Soundwave, which obvious. I need Jetfire, which they've done the original toy version of, which is weird. And they've done a Starscream and a Grimlock, and they have done Nemesis Prime 2. So yeah, I said to myself, I'm not going to buy any more of these, but here we are. Actually, I've not compared these two yet. Let's put that out there. I've not compared these two yet. They're pretty much identical. I've got an identical stance. Yeah, so pretty cool. So yeah, so that's what I've been buying recently. Oh, I bought comics as well, but they're downstairs. I've got a video planned for those. Because I got one of the rarest Dreamwave books as well recently. Oh, hang on, it shifted there, it was weird. Yeah, I've got the variant cover where Ultra Magnus is busting out of his armour. I've got that cover, which is apparently really hard to find. And there's only 1,000 made. Now I'm looking for the last 999. So I bought Pops. Silly, silly human. Because Funko just know exactly how to get me in again. Don't you bunch of bastards. So I got those as well. So yeah, so quite a good little haul there, I think. So I'll just put these back on here while I'm chatting away to you. There we are. So I use my TV as an extra sort of light. It just makes it... what's the word I'm looking for? Less harsh, you know? So there's a little bit of brightness there. I know that's a horrible way to use electricity, but, you know, oh well. We only live once, don't we? So I might as well enjoy it here. So put them back up on there. Put them back up on there. There we go. So, yeah. So, thank you for watching me prattle on about fucking shit I've bought on eBay and various places. And this fella back here. And so if you like what I do, why not like, share, and subscribe? Icon will be here. And hit that notification bell to tell them when I've got new content uploaded. And check out my Patreon and join that. There's some cool rewards over there. Join the Patreon squad and you get some cool rewards and some exclusive stuff. Although I've not actually done any exclusive stuff yet because I've got no tiers for that. I have a tier, but nobody signed up yet. So be the first and get some exclusive content just for that one single person. And that's going to be you, isn't it? I can see right there, you. And check out my other videos, which will be your playlist here. So, thank you for watching, and I will catch you all very soon. Bye for now.